episode of the Not So Berry Challenge on my channel. It's been a while, I know. I do apologize for the hold up, but I did have some little technical difficulties in my life. Obviously, my mic actually had a little problem, and I was trying to get another one for a while, but well, it's okay. But I got to fix the old one I had, and so we're continuing on the plum generation, which is Allium. And as you could see, Allium has finally got his daughter. I did play. Well, what I have to say is I did play offline, but I did record them, but I actually lost the footage of these things. So obviously Allium and Molly got married, and obviously Allium being a non-committal sim, he has been cheating a lot. I also want to say that I have wicked wings, so some things might be a little freaky, like his sexual activities and stuff like that, but it's okay. I won't put that on things on YouTube because I really don't want my videos to take it down. But let's get started. Like me saying what exactly happened. So obviously Allium and Molly had a daughter named Ginger, which is only one child. I'm going to have them make because I don't have time for that. So she's going to be our next heir. Allium actually, so let me get out of tab mode and actually put the walls down. So we're in winter now. They're still in the little old house, the little house they first started in, but probably throughout this episode or next episode, Allium will be moving out, because obviously Molly is going to find out he's cheating with a bunch of different women. Let's see if I could have them. Okay, so there's a lot of different women he's cheating on Molly with, because he is a non-committal sim, and yeah. So his skills, I think he was supposed to be levels 8 at 6 different skills. So he's level 8 at baking, level 8 at cooking, that's 2. He's level 9, so he needs to master the DJ skill. So he needs to master 3 skills: bowling, DJ, and dancing. And level 8 at a couple, so that's baking, cooking, logic. What are the skills he has? He has programming almost to level 8, so that's 4, 5. Wellness. Level 8 at wellness. So I think it's just programming he needs to level up on. So we're going to have him try level up on that and also master the DJ skill in this episode. He did get his Renaissance sim aspiration done, and also he is level 4 of the entertaining career, which was he needs to be level 3 of two different careers and stuff, which was a doctor and also the entertaining career. They're sad because we actually lost Ashley, but Ashley is a really active sim, so she's never home, so I don't really know where exactly she died. So hopefully we could find her so we could add it to our urns, which we have here, which is Mindy, Valentine, and don't know where Ashley home is. I always used to find her at the like every time I used to bring Allium at the clubs, I used to find her there. And also, what was his name, Allium's brother, he also passed away as well. Oh, don't cry, Ginger. Miss Granny. Just clean whatever's in the fridge. And okay, so as you can see, that's from Wicked Wim, so she actually took her birth control so she won't get pregnant. I'm so happy for that. And what I wanted to do, oh yeah, make her cake because she's, today's her birthday. It's in the fridge and I still have a minute, I'm looking, but it's okay. Okay, so she has birth control, tampons for when she gets her period. So where the hell did she bring the cake from? Adulthood, full-fledged dreams, planning for retirement, and midlife crisis of it. A perfect time to start wrapping up those lifelong goals.
Cool!
Uh-huh.
Oh!
Creephobia!
What are you going to go and ask Molly?
Yumba.
Nobi!
Okay, so they're going to go away. Okay, so that's Wicked Wings. I don't know why it's so glitchy at the moment. Probably because she's cooking. Don't get the cash on fire. Sex, we just do sex and then Molly and very happy. Okay, so I'll skip till we're done and then she needs to finish her family. Alright, so they're done. I'm just going to have them probably gather up on the chairs and do a group story. The only one what's sad. I guess.
Spin, hey.
Have them sit together. Three skills. Master the meditation skill. And the six skills you need to level up to 8 is logic, baking. Oh wait. Bowling. Oh yeah. I was trying to level up bowling to 8, but bowling is 5. So that's the free master. So instead of meditation is bowling. So he's mastered all three skills, dance, DJ and bowling. And level 8 logic, baking, obviously meditation, programming, cooking and plasma. So plasma needs to level up. Cooking is level 8. So it's charisma and programming.
Juna!
I would invite the family over, but there's not even that much family, meaning to be honest.
Swoot Shoba? Ishi oi! Boy?
Morka, Morka!
Alright, so Aliam's having a little mental breakdown. I don't know if he's just tired of the family or tired of his non-committal stupid. stupid little thing. So let's have him probably go out and have some fun, because he's trying to have sex with Molly for the longest while, but she keeps on rejecting him. So obviously, him being non-committal, he's going to go out and cheat like a cheating bastard. So okay guys, so what can I say is Allium is inside here, as you can see throughout the window. Allium is inside and he's doing some stuff he shouldn't be doing, and Molly's outside now. She's enraged because her friend of hers was throughout the area and she saw Allium and this woman went inside of, because that's like a motel. So they went inside and obviously they're going to be doing stuff. So Molly came by to see if that's true, and yes it is. So let's see, let's have her go inside.
Verobi Brina? Oh, a corb.
Okay, so she had them stop and she's coming out.
Thank a flame.
She's quarreling with him. A good lift. She's going to quarrel with him. She's going to chew him out.
Bahira Ruthay, Skizna Plushi's the Breeze. Sure.
Cheeto! Mean conversation. And,
Chichi!
Kabay!
Debawis! Varpasa Masplima! Doki!
Varanoi?
Sabara.
Kubay Sabara? Provenic Kroba!
Oh my god.
Oh, Mita.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys.
Oh, you bola!
Go home, sweetie. I'll figure it out at home. You're right here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like and a comment down below. If you're new, please subscribe, because it helps out my channel a lot. And probably in the next episode, we're going to see what's going to happen between Allium and Molly, and also Jean Jealousy, where she's going to go, if she's going to go with her father or her mother, and see what comes out of that, because like it's just so unusual that Allium would cheat. Well, he kept on cheating on her for quite some time, and she now found out, which is really sad, but things happen. So we're going to see what's going to be happening in the next episode. So hope you guys enjoyed, stay tuned for more, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.